The 2019 Honda Insight is a new compact hybrid sedan, related to the Civic of the same size, with a combined EPA fuel efficiency rating promised to be 50 miles per gallon or better. Trim levels haven't yet been specified, but there will likely be at least a low-end LX and mid-range X model, perhaps with a top-level touring trim. A concept version shown in January 2018 appeared to be an all-but-final production car with a few extra flourishes. When the Insight starts to roll off the lines in Indiana sometime in the middle of 2018, it will be Honda's first dedicated hybrid model built in the US. The company hopes third time's a charm, after two previous generations of Insight, one of their bones subcompact, the other a tiny two-seater, didn't. The 2019 Insight slots between the Civic and the Accord in Honda's lineup, the company calls it a premium compact car. It will face off against a range of small hybrid hatchbacks, from the new Hyundai Ioniq to the three-car Toyota Prius lineup. It may also compete with the hybrid versions of midsize sedans like the Ford Fusion, Hyundai Sonata, Kia Optima, and Toyota Camry, not to mention Honda's own Accord Hybrid, which is a size larger.